Don't think I am never without pests. Yep, I also get them. But I simply pick them off. And hopefully one day when we've got those chickens, I will be able to give it to the chickens. But for now, I'm going to squash them.